Hey guys, this is X666X Iron Maiden. Today we're going to be checking out Die Corrupts, Nazis of Speed. Alright guys, it's finally time to check out Die Corrupts, Nazis of Speed. If I remember correctly, this also features guy from Robtier, and that's why someone told me I should check it out. So before doing more Robtier reactions, I wanted to check out this since it was a little different, but still same guy. So without further ado, let's jump in and check out what these guys are all about. That's fucking sweet. Fucking ready to go now. Rammt sie, Jesus. What a weird video. But cool nonetheless at the same time. Good weird. So apparently, from what I've learned from this, is that pretty much the armies were using enhancement drugs, which doesn't surprise me at all. You have to go on long missions and stuff like that, and I imagine they wanted to be awake, and it was a thing you had to do sometimes, I guess. It was a great industrial like metal song. It's exactly what I was expecting to hear, since, you know, hearing UBT, I had an idea that it was going to be more industrial stuff, and they're always cool songs to just listen to just for the hell of it. With it's just that same riff all the way through, usually has a super catchy chorus, and it had all that. It's exactly what I was expecting. It ended up being a pretty sweet song in the end. So thanks for getting me to check out Die Corrupts as well. That was pretty sweet. Make sure you hit that like button if you enjoyed it too. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, so you can keep up with me and see my other videos. And until next time, you guys have a good one. I'll catch you later.